Be businessmen.
Yeah, but they...
Hey, beat up is only a couple of blocks away.
Hey, you gotta keep it real, man.
Man, nobody give a shit about the hood.
I do.
All they do is sell yay and ruin the place. No crack ever made a gang type.
Oh, no, man. What's up, y'all?
What's up, CJ?
What's crack?
Man, all they care about is smoking and money.
You can't knock the homies hustle, sweet.
Them marks ain't soldiers. They idiots trying to be businessmen.
Yeah, but they down with us, man.
All they down with is money. CJ, go down there and show these fools you mean business. These chunks from the ballers are sweating the homies. Go put pressure on them. Let's do it.
We've been putting time in the hood, but we got to get the homies back together. Like the old days.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, you right. So you and Ryder go handle your business. Man, they're slang to their own mama. They don't care about nothing.
You're naive, my friend. We got to keep our focus.
We need some backup. You seen Beat Up?
But him and the homeboy Bear, they good to have on our side.
Oh, Big Bear? Yeah, them bass slangers gonna be sorry now.
Hey, Beat Up is only a couple of blocks away.
Hey, this ain't nothing. Hood's all messed up, huh?
Yeah, you try to get any of these crackheads to help you out.
What a hell of a gangster.
One of the families ain't up on.
Apart from Smoke, Sweet, and you know yours truly. Grove Street don't bang no more.
Yeah, just get blown.
For sure.
Hey, slow down, fool. You don't even know which store it is.
Whatever, man. This it?
Yeah, this it right here.
Open up! You sure he still live here?
Fool, I told you this it.
Open up!
Who the fuck is it? CJ, the fuck you want? Hey, get the fuck out of here.
Wait, hold up, man. What happened to For Life, nigga?
The only thing that matters is the hood, homie. But you'll never understand what getting this money is like. You know what, man? Get the fuck out of here before you be laying on your back. Big Bear, come check this fool.
Hey, Bear? Big Bear, that's you? Hey, you still from the hood, homie,
nah,
or what?
The only thing Bear give a fuck about is smoking and keeping my house clean. Ain't that right, Big Bear?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah what?
Hell yeah, sir.
Now go make that motherfucking toilet spark.
Oh, no, man.
Man. Bear, come on.
Everyone likes to party sometimes, CJ. I'll see you around.
Stay the fuck from around here, punk.
Hey, nigga, fuck you.
Let's just cruise through the hood and find if somebody's selling.
Don't block me, homie.
Snoop Dogg came to do it's like this and like that, like this and it's like that, like this and like that and it's like this and who gives a fuck about home?
So just chill to the next episode.
Get up! Oh, should get the hell up out of here.
Label that pays, man, unfadable. So please don't try to fake this.
What
a back to the lecture and hate. Perfection is perfect, so I'm land of understand. From the young Jesus, like and we only dig an adventure.
Hey, check it out. Somebody's selling to one of the homies.
Hey, Bonham, what the fool?
Man, I know this cat. He a punk used to run with a front yard baller OG from Idlewood. Hey, grab hold of that bat over there.
I got this one.
No,
one.
Just throw nuts for the headshot.
Man, we on a serious mission now.
Man, I'm sweated, homie.
For life.
Everybody in the hood know ballers are pussies.
We've got a 1081 in Portland.
Get out of my face!
Real good!
Check it out. Somebody's selling to one of the homies. Move it, motherfucker! Check it out. Somebody's selling to one of the homies.
Hot thief, get the hell on, man. Hey.
Man, I know this cat. Hey, grab hold of that bat over there.
What, you sightseeing looking?
Man, we on a serious mission now.
Man, don't sweat it, homie. Everybody in the... Man, I'm
straight mad now, boy.
Everybody... Ooh-wee. Man, you can smell a crack den a mile away.
Yeah, let's shoot through and introduce ourselves.
Good afternoon, ball of dope pushers. Grove Street OG.
Grove Street going down!
Now ballers know Grove Street families on their way back up.
For sure, homie. And what's more, you ain't run out on me. Time's changed.
Oh man, they gonna be mad at us.
And I'll warn the gang later. But now, this is bask in the silence of victory, motherfucker. Now that the base ain't getting pushed up in their faces, maybe these fools should be up for some real banging.
Yeah, Grove gonna get back on his feet now, for sure though.
Later, homie.